All right. So I got the record up there in the top corner. It might seem a bit corny, but this is something I used to do on TikTok just to keep a track of how many wins, losses I got. Kind of helps out. I should change my eye color to like orange or something. Let me keep an eye out because we might end up fucking around with people who don't want to play defense again. Good to see how good Serena actually is this meta. I hope the audio on my mic and the audio on the game is good. Can go to the next one. Yeah, let me get that one. Okay, fine. Just take every goddamn thing, dude. Shit. Other people got a level up too. Between me and him, I'm the one that got the level up the most. Get you on a level up, but shit. That's how I was able to take that. I will say though, Mewtwo doesn't seem as damaging. That's a good sign. To be honest, which I literally didn't want him to get nerfed to hell. I don't even play with the character. Ooh, shit. Look like one of them. everything, bro. I swear he does. We all trying to level up here, man. Hell, that motherfucking wicked blow didn't charge. About that. Why the hell did he get back there? people would pick Cinderace or something like that, just to add to the attack power for real. We should have lost that. We really should not have lost that. Notice they didn't get no rank up, no rank protection cards this season. Yes, they're just trying to force people to buy that Unite membership, which I'm not doing. It's dumb.